System of a Down. The Hidden Message. As a kid, you see something that you know in your heart is true. It's such a huge hypocrisy that it makes you think, well, if this is the truth that I know about, that's not officially accepted, at least in this country, then how many other truths are there that are under the surface that need to come out? Serge Tankian, lead vocalist for System of a Down. What's one word you would use to describe System of a Down?
Astounding.
Supernatural.
Unbelievable.
Definitely different.
The making of these great performers lie all the way back in the band's soil, started in 1993. After a few years, three of the members, Serge, Darren, and Chavo, later picked up Jean Dalmayan, formed a new band based on a poem Darren wrote, Victims of a Down. The name was going to be originally Victims of a Down, but it was changed to System of a Down. Serge Tankian explains the reason the system was chosen as a better, stronger word, and it makes it into a whole, instead of people in particular. From then on, the music has been a great success, and impacted people's lives now. What do you like most about System of a Down?
Well, what I like most about System of a Down is that the music.
The fact that they don't conform, like all the other bands out there, they conform and they do what the public wants, not what they want to do.
Well, I really like the Mesmerize CD. It was perfect. Like, pretty much every song on the CD was amazing.
What's your favorite song, and what does it mean to you?
Yeah, my favorite song is Chop Suey, and it means greatness.
Definitely Aerial, because their lyrics are just so heartfelt.
Radio Video, it doesn't really mean anything to me. None of their songs really do. It's just it was lots of fun. I liked the rhythm and the guitar part.
Has System of a Down had any impact on your life as they made you think or view things differently?
It definitely made me think of like the war in Iraq differently and how the politics of America work.
What I like most about System of a Down is how they speak against war and the government.
Oh, I remember the first time I got laid. I had just gotten done listening to System of a Down. I was still singing the BYOB song while I was thrusting. Dancing in the
desert, blowing up the sun. They are the only artists to have two studio albums debut at number one in the same year. Three of their five albums were number one in US and Canada. In May 2006, the band announced they're going on a hiatus. Their final performance before the hiatus was on August 13, 2006 in Florida. When they were asked if their music was inspired by current world events, Serge answered, "Our music is inspired by everything, our lives specifically." Darren said, "We'll be back. We just don't know when." But as the years pass by, many are believing they won't get back together. All we can do is hope.